Akari, can you say day two?
Yeah.
Say day two.
Day two. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
The peppers. They're different.
Goodbye. Yeah.
Day three in our final day in Chicago, and great sis, it's okay. And we're gonna go back to the Korean bakery to get coffee and some bread, and then go back to Mitsuha to get some more Japanese groceries and get lunch there. So I mean, we gotta stock up, and that's what we're doing on our final day. Then Sally, we're gonna head back to Rochester, say goodbye to Chris and Emma, and go back to normal life. You start your job, and I go back to work, and Akai goes to preschool. So this is a matcha, like, was it croffin? So it's a croissant muffin fusion. Pretty interesting. And that guy has like a cool bun. It's like a yogurt blueberry mixture. And I'm gonna try this best-selling item, blueberry cornets. And it's a croissant as like a swirl, or like with like blueberries inside. Matcha cream in there. It's really good. And then matcha powder. Drive and the last like 30 minutes we're getting like thrown around in the car by the wind because it was kind of crazy out and I was driving, so I felt like it was probably bad luck because every time I drive that car bad luck happens. Anyway, finally back. As soon as we got home, Akari wanted to go back to Chicago. I was like, Dada, go drive. He's like, yep. So we had a good time. No more drive? I stay home. Okay, so for dinner we're doing something really light. We just unpacked all of our Mitsuo stuff. It was a lot, and but the first thing I pulled out was a super big ramen right here. It's like pork flavored, and it's pretty big. And I just pour hot water in there, wait 3 minutes, and then eat dinner, and then call it a night.
No flight, Daddy.
And thanks for hanging us with this long Labor Day weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.